reason to believe that Harry Kane's incisive presence could represent the difference today.
Well, he plays the game as if the ball's his own. He lends it to other players. He's the glue between the team, between the different departments of the team, and he links everything together.
Again.
Have a great game.
Thanks. Again. Thanks. Cheers.
Good luck.
Thanks. Hey. Good luck. Today, my
bad. Good luck.
Cheers.
Thank
you. Again.
Up the Reading starting 11. Fairly conventional 4-5-1 setup.
Yeah, that back four will be protected throughout the game with the five midfield players in front of them. Really important that they do support that lone striker when they do have the ball.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
And so the battle commences. Morrison. Rinom Hota. Oh, they've lost it. Fernandinho with it. Too much on that pass. Wan-Bissaka. Xhaka with it. Mount. In possession, Adama. Now Harry Kane. Martial. Lautaro. Over promise on the flank. Messing around with the clearance. Swift. Pelé. Extremely sloppy in possession. Mount. Fernandinho. Lautaro. Xhaka in the thick of it. Straightforward save.
It was an easy header, Derek, and he made it look really difficult.
Granit Xhaka. Lazzaro still passing it around with authority.
Can John Scott, that's John Scott. Please make your way to the ticket office. You have your life's ticket. Thank you.
Fernandinho. That move looked as though it had genuine potential, but it's broken down. And it was turned out. So a throw-in will be next. Lazzaro, Xhaka, Mount, Martino Lazzaro, and he's got the beating of his opponents. It's opening up for them, and the danger clear. Martial in the middle, and they deal with the threat this time. Moore, Richards. Swift. Puskas. That's a splendid piece of challenging. Lazzaro. use of the ball as they make their way forward. Space afforded him. He could pick out a teammate. Useful ball to the near post. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Richards. Ejaria. The keeper was up to the task. Well, it's a decent effort, but the real opportunity goes begging there.
Derek, the stats tell you everything. Neither side has really had any quality at all in the final third. The final pass has always seemed to be off, lacking in composure. Hopefully it picks up.
Xhaka with it. Passing it with a bit of panache. Losing possession here. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Promising. Fine block. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Swift. Will he play it in? A throw in it's going to be. Adama, Mount, in possession, Adama, well they did have the ball but not anymore, Rinom Hota, and they are on the move again.
The referee has indicated word, there that will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
A bit of running room now on the wing. Two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Not a good pass. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Rinom Hota still passing it around with authority. Space and time for the cross. Well, he was just a fraction offside then.
That's all he needs to be, a fraction, and it was so close.
Jaria. He continues his run. Read it superbly to take back possession. Fernandinho with it. Mount. Fernandinho. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Puskás. Goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Well, that's very smart defending, and now we have the ball again. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Azpilicueta now. Xhaka, Mount, individual quality coming to the fore, a very good challenge, great strong tackle, throw in forthcoming.
see from the possession, there's little between these two teams. It's been a real tight, cagey affair. You just hope it opens up a little, that one of these teams is willing to take a few risks.
And they'll have to throw it back in play. They will now make use of the substitutes bench. Swift. Ejaria. Swift. Pele. Puskas. He's found a pocket of space. And whipped into the box. And look at Ray down the goal from long range. Making progress. Possession, Adama, poor pass under no real pressure. Adama. Fabian Scher. In possession, Adama. Declan Rice. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Options in the centre. That's a goal.
What a stop that was, Derek, to keep it all square. Still don't know how he kept that one out.
Rice. Match. Rice with it. Can they switch to an even higher gear? Fernandinho with it. He's had to go for it. Wins the ball. 10 minutes left for play in this match. Ejaria. Swift. Puskas. They've given it away. Swift. Vidon Horta. Swift. A chance to whip it in. Inside the final 5 minutes now. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Eze. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Kane. Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Emerechi Eze on the ball.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of
additional
time.
Minutes are in order. And this time, it's in! Well, the offside flag has been raised. No goal.
Line was close. Just went a little bit too early.
And so the story continues. The first period of extra time, and no one is leaving.
Well, fitness levels are going to be tested now, Derek.
Puskas. Ejaria. Pele. Might be able to get in behind the defence. And the decision is one of offside here. Swift. Najaria. Puskas. Crossed in there. Just wanted to get it out of there. Driving business on this occasion. Richards. Swift. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good looking move. Puskas. He's using his strength to good effect. Ejania putting the ball away. Richards.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Let's see what they can do here. Wonderful chance! The keeper was never likely to be in trouble then. And the first period of extra time. Come tired legs. It's the second period of extra time underway now. Fernandinho. Well, a smart enough cross there, but no attacker able to touch it. Rice. And scope for the cross. He got in the way of that cross. Baldock. Really be able to trouble them here. Well, he has clear options in the middle. Chiron to clear his lines. Space on the flank. Crossing opportunity. Surely. Must admit, I thought he was going to score with that header.
Yeah, it's a quality cross and he gets up well. And it's just wide.
With it. 5 minutes left in the second period of extra time. If nothing changes, it will be decided by means of a penalty shootout. Eberechi Eze on the ball. Fernandinho. And return to Kane. Corner kick played in, and he's clear his lines. There's one corner after another. And over comes the corner. And the half-back clearance. Wanted to keep it, but couldn't. And still on the lookout for the goal that could be so important at this juncture.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of two minutes of added time.
He's given the ball away unnecessarily. Kane. Crossing possibilities. And the danger clear. Doing when it comes to blocking, and now a corner. Can they take advantage of it? And firing it into the area. It came to nothing. Rice. So after
will test the mentality of any footballer. And he's beaten the keeper.
No doubt, head down, lovely strike.
Will he be able to keep the demons? He's gambled on direction and won.
Well, he's got his angles right there. Just look at that for goalkeeping.
Oh, he's missed it.
Oh, close, but
goalkeeper beaten from the spot.
Bread and butter, Derek, bread and butter.
His turn to try to convert from the spot. Low and accurate, that penalty lead.
Well, just a foot inside the post, really good penalty.
And he scores from the spot.
Confident, head down, lovely strike.
And he steps up to take his penalty. In it goes!
Well, that's why players practice penalties in training.
And the penalty converted here.
Well, that's hours of practice, Derek, hours of practice.
Can he get the better of the... Oh, he saved it!
Well, the goalkeeper guessed, but he guessed the right way. Good save.
And now he knows what's on the line. If he scores, they win. And he's failed from the spot.
Rule number one, hit the target.
And that'd be... Well, chance wasted.
Well, hit the target, 12 yards out, please.
A goal now, and his team will prevail. In it goes! That seals it!
Oh, cometh the hour, cometh the man. He looked confident when he stepped up to it. Calm under pressure. Great penalty.
Let's have another view of that goal.